Did you and Leon ever spar?
The first time at the Merle, Jim Merle was his name. Merle, he put Leon and myself in there. I was about 3 years under Leon, and I got in there with Leon, and he kind of beat the hell out of me.
Yeah.
Yeah, he beat the hell out of me. I was crying in the ring.
Oh man.
In the gym, I mean, and I was crying. Cause he was treating me like he wasn't my brother. Like he beat me like I'm a stranger, you know. And so that's what happened. And I was crying after the 3 rounds we did. And I'm still crying. He came to me. He said, "Mike, I know I was hard on you." He said, "But if I wasn't hard on you," he said, "you think everybody else is gonna take it easy on you?" So I didn't buy that, but. It kind of made sense.
That's what all big brothers say. Right.
Beat my ass
and tell me the same thing.
Right. Right. Yeah. Whatever Leon did, he beat the hell out of me. And once he, 17, no, he went to the Marines. I think he was turning 17. Mm-hmm. He went to the Marine Corps, and he came home on leave. And I said, I took a walk with him. We walked around the neighborhood. And went into this gym. It was called a neighborhood gym. And the gym was wide open. Lockers was all open. You know, they wasn't all over the floor or nothing like that. They was just in the lockers. So I said, "Leon, come on, let's box, man." So got up in there and went on him. I went on him.
Was that the first time you got the best of him?
Yeah. That was the first time, first time I got the best of him. And I owed him for that whooping he put on me. So I said, "Yeah, I'm gonna get him back." I had him slobbing all over the ring.
What changed from the time that he whooped you to the time you whooped him? What changed?
Oh, I was a lot older. I had learned a lot more than I had done when I first sparred with Leon. And I thought I was getting better. Mm-hmm. And that's why I said, "Come on, let's box, Leon." You know, because I know he was not in the best of shape, but I want to see how I would do with him in the gym. So I got in there with him, and like I said, I had him slobbing all over the ring.
He was
slobbing all over the ring. And the thing was, I found out a key to Leon. It's like the worst thing you can do is trade punches with him. Because he had fast hands. Leon had very fast hands, and you weren't going to outspeed him in a match. And as we started sparring, you know, as we started trading punches, I was trading punches with him at first, and then I slowed down to make him slow down, and then I came out of my shell and I got the best of him. And so that taught me something. You know, it taught me something. I learned something from that experience with Leon. Cause Leon, couldn't nobody in my hometown beat Leon. Once Leon learned how to fight, couldn't nobody beat him. Fast hands and combinations. And Leon was pretty good. He was pretty good.
He seemed like he was pretty difficult to time because he had the herky jerky style where he'd throw a right and follow through, come back with a hook.
Yeah, bobbing and weaving, we called it.
Yeah.
You bob and weave and slide in, slide back out. Leon, he was very good at that.
If the money was right, would you have fought Leon?
My brother?
Yeah.
Yeah, I fought Leon, but and the thing is, people don't know, if Leon and I had gotten there to box each other, we'd have went all out. Mm. We wouldn't have been playing around. We'd have been trying to kick each other's ass. That's how we did. That's how we. That's how we learned how to do it. Yeah, I don't know. I tried to. I think I can beat Leon though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Probably not when he fought Muhammad. But I think I got Leon. I think so.
Yeah, he had that irky-jerky bobbing and weaving style, man. It's hard.
Yeah, Leon got them little hands, but he hit hard. Leon hit pretty hard.
He's like a heavyweight Aaron Pryor almost. Just busy.
Lord have mercy. That was a fighting dude right there. Aaron.